It's all about the wind and the waves here in Sandwich after Lee passed through. The wind is strong, the surf is rough, and there are plenty of people here visiting the beach sharing their reactions as they check out the aftermath.
It's not that impressive, you know? I mean, that's a good thing. It's not that crazy. We thought it was going to be a lot more hectic down here.
Now that the rain has come and gone, Tom and Mary Rand are spending some father-daughter time down at Town Neck Beach in Sandwich. They're just happy this storm didn't cause much damage.
A couple branches down, nothing major.
Nothing major.
You know, we prepared for the worst.
Beth Carpenter did the same.
I'm glad that they told everybody to prepare. We have a boat in the marina, so we did take that out as precaution. And it's a dud, but it's okay. You know, we still have electricity.
But it depends where you live, with spotty power outages reported all over the Cape.
I was just at my couch, just watching Spider-Man. The power just went out. Everything went black.
Brady Hodges says it was only for 2 minutes, so he didn't miss too much of the movie. Here on the coast, Jeff Albanese couldn't wait to get in the water.
This is pretty much what we live for, is surfers. It's not big, it's just like churny. You know, like the current with the high tides coming in and it's pushing out, so there's just like a big old rip. Sometimes you get in, you smack the lip, and you're just like, whoop-ah. It was just like, if you get good, you just get so pitted.
With the wind gusting and the waves crashing, onlookers are taking it all in.
I'm glad everyone's safe.
That really is the most important thing. And now we're left with a brisk, windy beach day here, and people just seem to be happy to be all bundled up with their feet in the sand. In Sandwich, Brianna Borghi, WCVB, News Center 5.